That's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.
Stuff.
Whatever they are, we need to take them out.
Okay. Here comes the Sprout Man. Oh, you want some of this?
I'll cut you all down. Come on.
Get out of here! Oh, I know! The plants are way out!
Hold them off, Cody!
Got it! Watch out, crazy critters! The Cactus Man has arrived! How's it going with the flower, May? They keep coming!
It's the thirsty one, but I'm working on it! From me, Cody! I don't want to be pricked in the back!
Oh, you want some of this?
My back, Cody.
All in a day's work for the Cactus Man.
Yeah, humid down here.
Cody!
I saw something! What was it?
I couldn't tell!
Oh. Maybe a rat!
No, it looked huge!
Well, it didn't attack us, so it's probably friendly!
I hope you're right!
I'm starting not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Oh, please don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead, Cody.
Chills. They get so noisy. Oh, no. The moles.
The moles?
Yeah, I told you. They ruined my garden. I thought I got rid of them.
Clearly, you didn't.
Clearly. Okay, they're asleep. Just don't wake them up.
We have to get past them. If we wake them, we're doomed.
Shh, just relax, okay? Move carefully.
I feel like we're invading their privacy.
Agreed. Get out of here, ASAP.
Thank you.
We made it! My heart is racing!
Yeah. Oh. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going, then. Wow, look at you. You look so soft and sneaky.
Ha ha. Just come on. It's not like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
Careful, Cody. Don't wake the giants.
I'm super careful. You're the one who isn't a sneaky bush.
Maybe they're heavy sleepers.
I don't want to take that bet. Keep moving and deal with it. Aim carefully, May. Look at all of them! They're ruining my garden with their tunnels!
Shh! Save it for later, Cody!
Thank you.
wake up. You're dead.
If you leave me, I'm taking you down too.
At last.
Oh, look! There's another purple plant!
Time to do what we do best. Okay, mate?
Yeah. Let's get out of here while we're alive.
Push it down! that too, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you blind, read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Ah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fixed price up front, three larvae each.
Got yourself a deal. Okay, there you go.
Oh, God, that is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
You should do yoga like me, Dumbo Frog. Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Oh. Hop on.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Namaste.
Whoa! Frog's got hops!
Whoa! Okay!
You see this purple? He's such a...
Leg it out, purple!
You see this purple? It's such an ugly color. You have got no taste. You've merited people.
No, wait, I didn't plant that. I'm here to get rid of it.
Tidy it all up. Tidy up this purple. Tidy it all up. Tidy up this purple crap.
Great!
It's a bit bumpy, but thanks for the ride. May, I need you and your frog for this.
Crap! I don't like it. It's not a sophisticated color.
Yeah. That stuff is ugly.
Ugh, it's smelly.
Well, I'm gonna clean it out.
purple gunk is in the way. We have to find a way past it.
Cody, what about that hatch? Can you open it?
Okay, end of the ride. That's it, we're here.
Perfect. Thanks for the ride.
Get inside!
Okay! What about you?
I'll take the frog. See what you can find inside.
You can get off now.
Oh! That's it?
Ah! You're heavy. Get off now.
Okay, okay. Thanks for the ride, buddy.
Ugh, I need the rest, too. Nice job.
Thank you, Frog. Making progress against the infection.
The garden's looking vibrant.
Yeah. I forgot what it was like in its prime.
We've still got some infection left, though.
That's right. We still have some weeds to whack.
Wow! The flowers are growing again.
Woohoo! It's blooming! Get out of here, purple crap! Oh, wow! Look at my garden! This is amazing!
Your garden is beautiful, Cody!
And a start line. Are we actually gonna race? Hey, May, come here.
Ready?
Steady.
Slow.
Smells like foul play. What's your snail eating, anyhow? Made it to the greenhouse! Now just to get up to that window.
Looks the silliest so far.
Thank you.
did it! Nice jumping.
Strong? Oh, no. It really is everywhere.
But we're so close now.
Yeah. Hang on, Joy. We're almost there.